Hello, everybody, and welcome back. I'm PT McBee.
And I'm Youngsnipe.
And we are TNC Creations playing Agrarian Skies 2 by Jadedcat. This can be found on the Curse Client under the Minecraft tab. If you don't know where to get it, take a look in the description down below there, guys. We've got links for the Curse Client, description of this mod pack, as well as the links for the Sfax texture that we're using. You can see all around us. Something we really enjoy, that Sfax texture. It's kind of what Minecraft feels like to us.
I played without it recently. I don't know how to describe it. It wasn't as good.
It's even hard to see what items are without the distinctness of a 64-bit texture, which is all we're using here. This isn't a 128-bit texture. We're just using a 64-bit, and I mean, it makes so much difference when you're looking at the stuff. You can really see the details.
Yeah, went from 8-bit to 64-bit.
Yeah, so that's, I think it's actually 16-bit, Young, but I'm not certain. At any rate, we've got a little bit to do. I built myself a builder's wand. Just quickly show, this is pretty easy to do. I just poured ardite over a regular builder's wand. I didn't use unstable ingots, which we're going to try to work towards today. But I used the diamonds and a block of redstone. This thing has been a lifesaver as I've been expanding on the platform and doing some building. We have some RF fluid duct down underneath here. We don't know for certain that it just hooks up like we think. We haven't tested this, so we're going to try. And what we're going to do is we're going to start grinding these mobs that are coming down here just to get a little bit of mob essence so that we can start spawning skeletons in here. We need wither skeleton skulls. And we've been through the nether a fair bit. Everywhere we've been, you guys have seen. We haven't gone anything off camera for exploration or anything. But we haven't seen anything that resembles a dungeon.
No.
So we're going to have to try to get wither skulls the old-fashioned way. And Young, you made a couple of swords for us, didn't you?
I didn't actually end up crafting them.
You didn't craft them? Okay, just so you can show what we've got for parts?
Mostly, yes.
Cool.
So we used menhelion tough rods, a obsidian large plate, and endering large sword blade. And this does 19 attack damage, has a good amount of durability and all that stuff. And it starts with a modifier. So, that's good.
Very good.
Yeah. Would you like yours now?
Sure. 19 attack damage. I wish we had more nether quartz, but we haven't been making soul sand. We haven't automated that yet. Yeah. That'll have to come one day soon. Just not yet.
So, as much as I like this enduring cleaver, I'm not going to be able to use that to get me blood shards.
No, you're not.
So, I'm going to need to throw a diamond sword in the middle of this rune place, ritual place. We did move this just for looks. So, I'm going to use the weak activation crystal. It says I feel a pull, but I'm too weak to push any further.
I don't think that your orb is full then, Young. You must not have enough blood in your network.
I'm full, though.
Really? Well, let me just make this grinder really quick. Two plastic sheets, an Invar sword, two books, basic machine frame, tin gears, and a redstone reception coil gives me a grinder. And I'll come over there and take a look. Maybe it'll work for me. Can I borrow your weak activation shard here?
You're going to want to throw that sword back in.
I will after this starts up with energy here.
It needs to start?
Yep. Okay, and then we'll put that down there like that, and
fire.
We get away. And get out of there, or you're going to get hurt really bad. And let's figure out whereabouts this thing's going to spawn.
I spotted it, and then it disappeared.
Tell me it didn't fall through the world.
Check your inventory.
I don't have it, Young.
Might have just fell through the world.
No way. Like, seriously. Well, that's not cool.
No.
Okay. We have to do this again. And I don't think... Okay. You spotted it, and it disappeared. Yes?
Yes.
Should we try it again, or should I go underneath and thicken the floor?
I think we should thicken the floor and then try it again.
Okay. Do you know whereabouts I go down through underneath here? I don't know where you've built underneath here.
Just go down. There's actually a semi-stairwell. If you dig down here, there's a few blocks there.
Yeah, there's runes that I put down here. Oh, please don't lose my augmented capacity rune. Oh my goodness. I came down here and I did not really truly bring enough cobblestone for this.
The ritual area has the... says it's ready.
Yeah, I loaded it up. I smacked it with my activation sigil already, or crystal. I don't think I have enough cobblestone, Young. I know I don't. I just ran out.
If you look, you got to, like, here.
I got to here.
Are you holding shift? Okay, right there.
I'm not even halfway. So I need a lot more cobblestone. Like a few stacks. I didn't expect that thing to fall through the world.
Me neither. Could you toss me the builder's wand? I have a bunch.
Okay, yeah, I'll gladly do that. Because I'm not exactly sure how we're going to do it for head height. Because your platform that you've got down there isn't very deep.
No.
As a matter of fact, it's really, really shallow.
Yes.
That sure goes through the cobblestone that builder's wand, doesn't it?
Yes.
I did grab a few stacks.
I'm thinking that it's about there.
Okay, well, you can see the wall where I stopped, right? That's where your plants are there. I'll go upstairs. Just want to torch it up a little bit.
And I'm at a couple.
Okay. Now, are we going to put the... Do you think we should be putting the cobble up above our heads?
What do you mean?
I mean up there, thickening the floor.
No, it should be okay here.
Should be okay there?
Yeah.
You think? Okay, what did you need me to do? You needed me to stand at the end of the ritual, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm at the end of the ritual.
Okay.
You got your shift button held, right?
Okay. Yeah. We're good.
All right. Let's try this again, shall we? Did you make a diamond sword?
Yes. Yes, I did. And now you've made one as well.
Well, I want one too. Doesn't that make sense? I really don't want it to fall off the wall. This is where I'd be tempted to put on my creative magnet just to... Okay, I got one.
Okay,
now you're ready for this thing to be activated for another?
Yes.
Okay, wait for the circle to grow. Throw your sword on, and be careful because that does hurt. Ow. There it is.
Got it.
Nice. So now we have bound swords.
Yay.
And we got to watch a tree just disappear. Sorry, I'm going to keep this up with the trees as I see that it needs it, because we need wood. The harvester. Something about the harvester that I noticed is that it was cutting down the trees incredibly slow. And I couldn't figure it out. And then I thought, you know what, I need some sledge anyways. And I put this drum beside it. And it sucked all the sledge out of the harvester. And the harvester now works really fast in comparison. So you need to make sure that your harvester has got some place to put the sledge if you want it running full tilt.
Yes.
And I did go ahead and make a whole bunch of runes of augmented capacity. Made 8 speed runes. No, 16 speed runes. Oh, maybe it was only 12. And then some runes of sacrifice. Just kind of helped Young upgrade his altar there just a little bit. We yes. found that it was a little bit slow.
You were a big help in that. Next thing gonna need for the altar upgrade is large blood blocks or something. That's why we needed the bound blades.
Right. Do you know what, Young? We could do this together. It'd probably be the best way to do it.
Okay.
If you turn that thing on, I have enough blood in my network to be able to get started here.
Okay.
And if I even took my magician's orb and stuck it in the altar, I'd make sure that I've got enough. So yeah, switch that baby on and I'll whack some mobs around.
That all the light switches are in the off position.
Oh, I forgot they won't spawn if you're too close, will they?
No.
So you have to come down all the way down here anyways?
Yep.
Sorry, man.
I just did something that when you watched the recording, you were...
not gonna like?
Yeah.
Don't do things like that. Why you want to make your old man grumpy?
I don't want to.
You just like to.
I just do.
Oh. So, see all these experience orbs running at me? We kind of had an idea, and we took and put some slabs in here, and some slabs in here, and decided this was a really good place to gain experience and use a crafting enchantment table. So, we're setting up our enchantment table here, where we can actually gather experience at the same time as using the enchantment table. Oop, left a lot of orbs there. Okay, so I need a chest on the back of that thing. Just to gather some... some of the mob drops. I will end up rooting the conduit here around to it. But for now, that's going to be what works. And we're going to make an auto spawner.
Okay. If you have a minute.
I can make a minute.
I could use a hand turning this machine off. Because I am...
you're hitting lag, are you?
I am, yes.
Could be the number of entities on the ground, too, though. Like I said, I think what you want to do is set up a transfer node around there to start picking up those items.
Yes, that would be a really good idea.
It isn't just the number of mobs that is causing that kind of lag to you. It's the fact that there's so many items on the ground at the same time. And I mean, they're all floating around, they're all taking calculations, figuring out where the ground is, and blah blah blah. Okay. Tower's off. Think. I like our mob tower, by the way. I like this one. It's kind of cool.
I agree.
Did you get, blood?
Yeah, I did get a few.
Good. Can I have one? Never mind.
Sure.
Never mind. It won't do me any good.
Actually, I've got to eat something.
Are you starving? Like your character?
I'm getting close, yeah.
Here. I got some. I got a treat.
Ooh. Whoa. Good. That, like, full.
Yeah, that fills you up really fast. Okay, the reason I wanted to get a shard, and I have one, is because I want to make my next orb, too. And I just wanted to make sure that I had one around. Hopefully that's okay.
Yep. I think that's okay.
You think?
I think.
Okay. Well, when you decide if it's okay or not, you can let me know, alright?
Okay, that sounds good.
I love you, man. Love you. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Even if I'm a pain in the butt, it's just because I love you. If anybody could see the smile that I just saw on his face, you'd almost think he likes being loved. Alright, I've made an auto-spawner. I just really shift-clicked through with that one. I probably should have shown the recipe for it and such. And it looks like it worked, Young. It filled up with essence immediately, and it filled up with energy. So that's what we needed it to do. There's one thing we need this thing to do that I'm not certain is going to work yet. And that's whether or not I'm, well, a couple of things. Let me see. Are we going to be able to get ourselves a skeleton? I probably should have done that. While that mob tower was on.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay, I need this thing to say skeleton. I got all these experience orbs around my face. I can't see inside the room. Oh my.
Oh, yours?
No, this isn't gonna work, Young.
So, a weak blood charge with a stone gives 32 large bloodstone bricks. Now these go on top of these bits of cobble here.
Talk about cobble.
Need some more?
No, the cobble that I was using actually went into that transfer node.
Okay, so like, that should make this thing. And it did. A tier 4. And it can hold 42,000 LP. Because of the augmented capacity runes my dad put in.
I don't know if this is going to work or not. But I really hope it does. I'm not seeing it spawn anything at all.
There's a skeleton here if you still need one.
I got one, actually. Thank you. Okay, it spawned a wither for me, but I've got a problem now. And that's that I can't get to the thing.
Would you like a hand with anything?
You know, I could use a little bit of a hand. I think I'm going to have a little bit of troubles getting this all to work here, I think. And we need 3 skulls to try to spawn a wither, right?
Right.
Leave me a space so I can hide somewhere.
Yeah.
Well, that might have actually been working.
Oh, I got a necrotic bone and a red heart.
You did, huh?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, so it looks like what I'm going to have to do is keep, you know, placing, letting it fill up with mobs, changing the mobs into withers. Maybe come on this side, Junk. And I'll do the, oops. No!
Owie, blind.
My blindness.
Blinded by the dark.
Dude, I know I picked that bucket up, didn't I? No. I missed it. Oh, dude. Ah, blinded again.
Back off. Back off.
I'm gonna die. Okay, give me one of my sausage sandwiches.
Give me that bucket.
You're full of holes too, man.
Yeah, but I've got full health.
I've
got the bucket.
Okay, I've gotten two necrotic bones. We need skeleton skulls, and we need that bucket to be on the inside of that building.
Yeah.
See, we need more cobblestone on those walls, so we've got a place to hide. We can't hide and even get close without them attacking. Yes?
Yeah.
Alright. That's better a little bit. Get some torches down, get this place lit back up again. Okay, have they all been converted?
Yes.
All right. Looking good. Ooh. Wow, I look like a human pincushion.
Yeah. I could say the same thing.
How do we know if there's any skulls? Oh, there. That looks like one in there.
Yes, it does.
Are you going in?
I was debating on it, but debated against it.
Okay, well, we need that head.
Let me just see if we have a quick item thingy.
A transfer node?
Yes.
We should.
And we need a
chest. No! I did it again. I got the wither and can't see.
Put it in the middle side just because.
You know what? We could try to catch a wither in a safari net. So let me have one of these withers. Don't hit him yet. Okay, got him. Now. Let's try to get them killed off. Get in there, get that net out of there.
I got the net.
You got the net?
Yes,
so
sir.
So it's clean in there. I can go in?
Yeah.
All right. So I'm going to take this one out. Why can't I get it out? Oh, you got it out. Sorry. Okay. Exact copy. Yes. All right. Oops.
Owie.
Now, we should be a little safer, actually. I like the corner out like that, Young.
Find only it. Thing I think is it might give a place for them to spawn.
Yeah, I hear that. I hear you. And why is it so slow? Whoops. Toy boy. Think.
Do you have a chest on you?
No, I don't. Okay, we were quicker. We were quicker with the regular skeleton and witch water.
Yes.
Okay, let's do the witch water and regular skeleton then. Did you get any? How many heads did you get?
One.
One head out of all of that.
Yep. And it's applicable up to shiny.
Okay, did you get the net changed?
No.
Okay, because you've got the safari net on you, right?
Right.
Okay.
Abby! Thank you. Put the normal skeleton?
Normal skeleton in and not exact copy.
For some reason, I just got poisoned.
There's an Enderman out here, too.
There are a few Endermen out here.
Well, how are the Endermen getting out?
I am not sure.
Not cool. Not cool. I'm not sure how the Enderman got out either, Young. How many mobs do I got in there? Oh, I know how the Endermen are getting out.
How?
The chest is filling up too fast. Okay, so we need to do something first, Young, before we can finish that off.
Put the spikes back down?
No, we need to get that transfer node. Another transfer node. Coming off of here and going into that chest.
Okay. Owie.
Oh my goodness. My inventory's stuffed up. I'm not even any help right now.
Do you mean like item duct?
No, I mean the pipe from extra utilities.
Just the pipe? We have the pipe but nothing else.
We don't have a transfer node?
No.
Okay, just quickly whip one up then. There's an angry zombie stuck in the floor. There was an angry zombie stuck in the floor. Okay, did you get one?
Almost.
Okay, anything you need for me to do?
I think we're good.
Oh, I wonder how much of our garden we just lost and how many torches we just lost and everything. Endermen all over the place. We have been having a bit of a breach. Somehow, we're getting a lot of mobs that are spawning all over. Like, all over the map. We can't seem to particularly put our finger on where they're coming from. But it's kind of been a little bit of a pain in the butt because we can't just trust walking around.
Well, that's one way to empty your chest.
That's how we wanted to do it. That was what the plan was.
If you saw how fast that emptied.
I didn't, actually. I guess I will watch when I go to do the editing.
Yep.
And guys, we have to apologize for the length of yesterday's episode. It was absolutely ridiculous at an hour and 20 minutes. We're very sorry. We know not everybody has that kind of time to sit down and watch YouTube. We will watch tomorrow to see what kind of negative comments we get about it. But yeah, we're sorry, guys. Our bad. Okay, Young, you want to wait until it's full of mobs before you put that fluid in there. And do we have a transfer node on here?
We do.
And it's got world interaction upgrades in it?
Yep.
Good. Is it getting much?
We've gotten a second head.
Cool, because I've got one on me too.
That makes three.
That makes three?
Yep.
Oops, I just killed a regular skeleton. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, I can watch your screen and just push him towards you. Kind of.
That actually works
really well. That works really well. Look at this, dual monitor.
Oh, yes.
Do you know what? I wonder if an autonomous activator and a delay would work for doing this. He looks a little glitched. He's having issues. He's not sure what he is.
I think I hit him just as he was transforming.
Oh, okay.
Water. You're there.
I'd rather have one mob in there, more than one mob in there if we can. Oh, look at all the experience you're gathering just from that being beside the room there. Look at that, huh?
Wow.
Yeah, and you can kill him. I just killed one there. Same place.
Abby.
That chest isn't getting over full, is it? Whoa. Okay, I got, we had one spawn out. Ow, does that hurt? And I've got Enderman heads. I don't have wither heads.
Oh.
Okay, here we go. Juice down. I was going to place the stuff down, and just as I started to, I got shot by a skeleton, and I got knocked back and placed the stuff on the roof instead.
I think we should almost have a water source by both of us for when we get lit on fire.
Oh.
Because I sometimes get close to dying from fire.
From fire.
Not sure about you.
Oh, I just keep getting close to dying anyways.
Okay.
I don't know if it's just fire or not. How we doing? Do we have three skulls yet? We've got three skulls, right?
Six.
Should I go get some soul sand and we try making a wither boss?
Good, yeah.
We'd have to go to the Nether for that so that we can do our little trick on the bedrock?
Yes. Oh, and there's another one. I can't decide if he's alive, dead, or...
Gotta just smack him again and see what happens. I'm wondering if we should have luck on these swords, Young.
Or beheading. Add more beheading to them.
We could add more beheading, which is just an obsidian and an enderpearl.
Yep. They've already got a modifier on them.
They have one modifier?
Yep.
Your call.
Yeah, I'm gonna add
beheading.
Yes. What would you like?
I want to put beheading, I think, because I think that's what's gonna get us our heads.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm still farming mobs.
Yes. If you go, you can put it into the table, and hopefully you don't die, because you're close.
I've got regen still. I don't see it. Oh, you put it in there. You know you can do it in the crafting station right there too, right?
Oh, right. I forgot.
And I still have...
Allie!
Two modifiers left. I still have two modifiers left, Junk.
These witches have saved my life.
Did I just put my pickaxe in there? I just put beheading on my pickaxe. Alright, let's not do that again. Ender pearls.
I need food.
Yeah, that when it becomes a tinker's table, it's able to do your upgrades. And I'm not going to put beheading on that thing again. I almost did it a second time. So now I've got a 30% chance of beheading. Which isn't perfect, but that's not bad.
How'd you get beheading on it twice?
I didn't put it on there twice.
Oh.
I almost put it on my pickaxe twice. I've got beheading on my pickaxe now. Okay, I'm going around and put some juice on the wall.
Oh no, I put it upwards.
Oh, you put juice on the wall.
I put juice on the outside.
Oh, dude, look, one's got a dispenser on his head. And they're fighting. Okay, I say if we're gonna do this,
let's do it.
Let's do it. Let's go to the Nether and let's see what we can do about trying to get ourselves some division sigil.
Okay, I have the spawn thing out.
Oh, that leave that one in there. Oh, he had a spawner on his head.
Sorry.
There we go. Free mobs. Alright, I'm going to put my juice in there from the mobs. I'll go grab my shovel. I'll put my necrotic bones in there. Did you get any necrotic bones?
Not on me, no.
No, huh? So we didn't do very good. We got what we were looking for. But I sure would have liked to have seen more out of that than we got. All right. Shall we away?
We shall.
Put my crescent hammer in there. I'm going to take my sausage and bread. I'm going to grab some obsidian and my shovel. Because we never know what we're going to run into digging up to try to find ourselves a place to spawn this thing, right?
Yep.
And I need to mine some soul sand while we're out there. So let's go to the Nether.
Oh.
Maybe I should take a sandwich anyways. Or four. Or six. Do you have anything you want to do before we go, Young?
I just did all I needed to do.
Okay.
Which was put down a chest to dump into.
Oh, we could have brought an ender chest. That might have been a smart idea. Okay, we gotta go up, right?
Yes.
Okay, well, I'm going to suggest we just start going up, like, right here.
Okay. Should I try to find some soul sand?
You can do that. Do you want my shovel?
No, thank you.
I'm glad you didn't say yes. Truthfully, I'm glad you didn't say yes, because I'm sitting here using it on tainted soil. It's like, I just offered it, and now I need it. Hopefully he doesn't really want it. And hopefully it's not flat bedrock up here.
Yeah, that wouldn't be very useful. I'm gonna need to figure something out with my bow and arrow combo, because they really didn't go far, those arrows.
They didn't, huh?
Like, distance-wise.
Oh.
They're really effective at close range. But a bow is meant to be long range.
Oh, this ceiling is looking flat as flat can get, young.
Bummer.
I say we try it anyways.
I would agree with that.
But I did not bring a piston.
Oh, well.
We need a piston. Sorry, man. Sorry. Don't.
Did I pee?
So did I. I just freaked out, okay? I'm sure that sound came across the microphone of me whacking up against the table again. Another fish popped out. I haven't seen a nether fish in forever. Yeah, we need to do this with a piston. Because I think we can still stick his head in the, into the roof. Do you know what I mean?
I do, yes. I am not actually finding soul sand.
Oh. I know where there's soul sand.
I found some soul sand.
It shouldn't have been very far from that ladder where, like, you came and rescued me. Where the heat sand is?
Yes.
Where that great big field of heat sand is? Yeah.
Oh, right, there's some by the heat sand as well.
All down, like when you're going down the stairs that we built, all down the right-hand side. Now, if we were a little further along in Farmcraft, I think a warding what is that? It's a wand of warding or something, a warding
yes.
Focus. I've never actually used it, but I think that something like that would probably work for making a wither killer.
I believe so.
I just don't know for sure.
It makes blocks indestructible. Unless you shift right click it again, then it turns it back one.
Something like that would be a good idea for, like, kind of making a good mob farm, maybe on the Over the Void world or whatever we want to call it. Okay. I think that's going to do it. Do you want me to go back and get the piston?
You can if you want. If you think we'll need it, then sure.
I know we're going to need a piston, young. We're going to want to stick this guy in the roof, or he's going to destroy our nether. We'll lose them really quickly. Ow. That's not the way down.
It's a way down, though.
Yeah, just not a good one. A very painful one. So I think we're going to have to try this wither out, and then I think we're about done for this episode, Junk.
I do as well.
So I need a piston. I got four of them. I don't need four, and I need a lever. And I'm so glad I started remembering that right-click in the search bar clears it so I don't have to sit there and hold my backspace. Because applied energistics, you actually have to backspace each character. You can't even just hold your backspace. Okay, how much soul sand you got, bud?
I don't know. Trying to safety.
Okay. Do you have
safety
enough?
Safety not working.
Do you have enough?
Hopefully.
Okay.
Howie!
Like, you would know if you only got two, right?
Yeah, I got a good amount.
Okay, thank you. That's kind of the answering I'm looking for.
Sorry, I was under attack by a shellfish and a gas.
Well, hey, dude, I just shook the whole house. Smacked my knees on the table for the same reason, so don't feel bad about that. It's one high with the soul sand and then three across, right?
Yes.
Okay, and that should shove his head into the roof up there.
It should, yes.
Okay, I'm hoping this is going to work. If not, we're in trouble. And I'm going to run before I scream and whack my knee again.
Are you going to run in real life or in... I just realized something. If he starts destroying blocks, we're going to get...
We're going to be in a lot of trouble.
Yeah, you don't have a helmet.
Then it broke.
Oh.
Can't do anything about it.
I got 38 soul sand.
Alright, ready? Tell me you brought the skulls.
I thought you did.
Okay, I just came from home.
I just came.
Sorry, man. No, I did not bring it.
You stare so uneasy.
Oh, that's actually what I'm going to do while you're gone. You know that? I'm going to make him just a little bit nicer.
Thank you.
Not a whole lot. Just one block higher on every stair.
That's perfect. Whoa, I see through the mob trap, and it is working.
There was no question whether it was working or not.
Okay, so I found out a little trick, I think, about these sap. Some of them, it'll just have a small T. Others will have a T and then it'll drag on. These ones have syrup in them, but the small T do not. Like, that one will drop me a syrup, that one will not. Will. Oh, yeah.
Cool. Just waiting on some skulls.
Sorry.
That's okay.
I just wanted to show.
Dude, that's all good. I'm glad you showed because I know too.
I did get them. I just dumped them in that chest.
You had them.
I did.
Dude.
I know.
You know what I should have told you to do is bring some stairs. We could have put a stairwell. Let's try and see if this works. And if this works well, I think what I'll do is actually put in a set of stairs. Oh, that's a hellfish. Don't whine when I'm panicking, young.
Sorry.
It doesn't help me get my balance and figure out what direction's up. Here, just in case one falls on your head. Hope you didn't.
Wow.
No, but seriously, I mean, if you're doing that while I'm trying to save life, can you imagine what it feels like?
Yeah.
Okay.
I apologize.
It's all right. I just, you know, if you think about how you would feel with it, then it'll be easier for you to relate and not do it to somebody else. Okay, I'm as ready as I'm ever going to be, which is not ready at all. He didn't go through.
All we did was put him in the floor. Dad?
We're in trouble. Are you ready? This is gonna hurt.
I hear another fish.
This is gonna hurt bad.
Got him!
Did you get the star?
I got the cube and the division sigil.
And
you
all
died.
My stuff?
No.
Just get my sword and shovel. I died. 4 lives left. I'm on my way. Dude, I really didn't expect him to get loose. I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
Yep.
And there's a spider after me and I've got no armor on. There was a spider at the portal.
Aww.
He can't fit through here, though. Dude, we killed the Wither, man.
Yay!
Should we go for the End Dragon now?
No.
Oh, okay.
That went from yay to nay.
Okay, I need a sandwich. I just watched you spew them on the floor over here.
I got pants for you.
Oh, you got pants too?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, I thought maybe they got destroyed in the battle.
I'll give you your stuff once.
I wonder. Oh, bedrock can't be harvested at all, huh?
No.
There's gotta be a material. Actually, do you know what?
What?
I bet you that our compressed cobblestone.
Yep.
I don't know for certain, but I bet you one of the compressed cobblestones is strong enough.
Are we able to make a compressed cobblestone pickaxe?
No, I don't. Not that I'm aware of.
Okay.
I need my sword. Or you can just take out the spiders from there.
Here's your sword.
Oh, I'm already halfway done. Okay. I asked for it, didn't get it, so I decided to go home. I'm gonna die doing it too.
2 of them went through the portal.
Okay. Wish you would have given me my sword. You really kind of wanted to beat those things up though, didn't you? I don't want to die again. The other life, that was reasonable. This one, I would not be acceptable. Okay. Get rid of my mob drops. Into the mob drop box. I think we're okay. Oh man, did you see how much experience I had when I started this level? Like this recording?
90-some.
90-some. And now I have 49. Would you quit walking on that Orberry Bush? Never mind. Orberry Bush is gone. And that wasn't done out of frustration as much as it was done out of I really don't want to hear you go tick, tick, tick anymore. All right, I think that's good. Let's see that you got a division sigil. I never got to see it. All right, you got a division sigil. Nope, I got one. Bye. And you got a nether cube? So we need 3 more nether cubes.
Why?
Why? Because we need the nether cubes for the altar. But we're not going to go in there and fight the Wither. we don't need to fight the Wither because we can make another cube with all the materials in the applied energistic system.
Yes, we can.
Yes. So that was fun, but it's not going to happen again. It was unnecessary, and I just came to that realization like now. But it was worth a try. Like I said, I think I enjoyed it. Okay. All right, everybody. I'm PT McBee.
And I'm Youngsnipe.
Thanks for hanging out, y'all.
Bye, guys.